Hey guys, welcome back to my channel for another video. Today's video, I'm organizing my daughter's cabinet that she has in our kitchen. This cabinet is so random. It has the most random baby products in it. I think when she was born, I literally just took everything that I got and threw it up in this cabinet, and I have yet to clean it out. 7 months later, I'm finally getting to it. Now that she's eating food and stuff like that, I strictly want to make this cabinet just for her. So I'm taking these two bowls out, placing them into another cabinet. I'm going to take everything out, go through it all, see what I have, see what I don't want, and then I'm going to put back everything that I'm going to be using. We did have a lot of formula left over from Evelyn when she was born. She had some stomach issues, so we did have to try a lot of different formulas before we found one that worked for her. Unfortunately, most of these were either opened or they expired, so I did have to toss them. The ones that weren't, I'm going to be taking, asking my friends if they need them. If not, I will donate them. All of my bottles, breast pumps, milk bags, things like that, I'm going to take and put them on the top shelf just because I'm not going to be using them for a while. I did have some random bath products in here that I'm going to take and put in her bathroom. Like I said, I had a lot of random products in here, so I'm just going to go through them all, remove everything that's not kitchen related and put it where it belongs, and then go from there. This is everything that came out of this cabinet that I'm going to be keeping and putting back in it. So I'm making the second shelf all of her bowls, plates, spoons, and then the bottom shelf I'm going to make all of her snacks and food. I got this clear bin from TJ Maxx. I think it was under $7. And I also think it was a refrigerator bin, but I decided to use it for this purpose and it ended up working out really well. I like being able to have clear bins, that way I can see through them and see what is inside of them. Just makes organizing easier. So I'm gonna place all of her baby food and snacks in this bin. I am taking this clear little bin that I got from Dollar Tree for a dollar and placing just some of those Binkies that you can place frozen fruit inside of them. And then I'm going to be taking all of her oatmeals and cereals and placing them on the one side of the shelf. This is how the cabinet turned out when I was all finished. This took me under 30 minutes to do, so it was super easy. And I just love opening up a cabinet and just seeing everything all neat and organized. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely let me know. I love making videos like this. And if you do like videos like this, definitely subscribe to my channel. I would love to have you here. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in my next one.